is how you prove it. He needs to lead his team to his match, even though the numbers will be constantly against him.
Where he looks determined,
you have to expect he's going to go full force when the bell rings. He's got to incapacitate his opponent to try to negate the advantage.
Listen, every move, every strategy must be meticulously